Hey everyone, Jade here, and today I will talk about all the grips and their uses with respect to the different weapon types present in PUBG PC Lite. After watching this video, you'll know the use of each and every grip present in this game, so make sure to watch this video till the end and subscribe to my channel for a lot more useful videos like this. By the way, the clan recruitments will begin very soon, so also make sure to join my Discord server as well and keep an eye on the announcements page. Now, let's begin. Let's start with the thumb grip. This is the best grip that you can use with a DMR, as it reduces the time taken to scope by a large margin. In simple words, your ADS or aim down sight speed will increase a lot. Along with that, it also reduces the recoil and weapon sway or movement while firing. So using it with DMRs like SKS will result in a lot better handling than before. Next up is the light grip. This grip does not affect the recoil of any gun. Instead, it increases the weapon stability after the shots have been fired by bringing the crosshair closer to its initial point. So the weapons that will be most affected by this grip are the ARs used for single tapping the enemies far away from you, like the M4 and MK47 Mutant. This can also be an alternative for the DMRs if you couldn't find a thumb grip. So next up is the half grip. This is one of the least useful grips out there, as it reduces the weapon recoil just a tiny bit and improves the weapon stability. So the weapons that you should use this grip with are the close ranged weapons with high fire rate like the SMGs, Vector and UMP. Next up is the vertical foregrip. This is basically an all-rounder grip, as it can be combined with any weapon and it'll work perfectly fine with it. It reduces the vertical recoil by a large margin and also improves weapon stability at the same time. So it'll be best for spraying down the enemies with your ARs, running at a farther distance or taking a peek from a window. So using it with ARs like Scarl, M416 and QBZ would be most effective. But as I said, it's an all-rounder and would work just fine with any weapon that you find. Now last but not the least, we have the angled foregrip. This grip is primarily useful to reduce horizontal recoil a lot, so using it with the guns with high horizontal recoil will yield you the best results. I personally like to use this with the barrel, as its horizontal recoil is very random and hard to control while spraying on enemies far away from me. So this was it for today. Make sure to like and subscribe for more such videos, and join my Discord server for clan recruitment related news. And I'll see you in my next one. Till then, Jade out.